Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we are looking at why your DVR might be showing offline. So when it's offline, this means obviously you can't get access on your phone, your app. You don't have no remote access at all. So it's quite important nowadays. People like to get notifications, like to check in on the CCTV. So we'll show you how to go online, or at least explain to you, you know, why it's showing offline. Okay, so let's quickly show you where to go. So we click on this little cog icon here, system icon. And on the left, we go to network, advanced, and then platform access. So here is our access type is Hik-Connect to our app, and it's showing offline. So there are basically two reasons why it might show offline, and these are 99.99% of the reasons it's showing offline. And these are local issues. It's nothing to do with DVR or the internet or anything like that. These will be local issues. So the number one issue it might be showing offline is you having a router or network problems. So if you're using maybe shared access, or if you've got a firewall or some type on your router, it's hard to say. There's a lot of different router settings. This could be blocking your access for the app. Okay, so number one would be do a factory reset on your router, or talk to your network advisor, and they will be able to help you get online. Like I said, this is a local issue. And the second most common problem, this one is something you can do yourself, is thoroughly check all your connections and make sure you've got a good cable and the port on your router is good as well, because they can break quite easily. Okay, so number one, you check your router, make sure that's all good, your firewalls and all that stuff. And number two, make sure your physical connections are all good. And like I said, these are 99.99% of all the problems right showing offline are these two reasons. Okay, there's no settings on the DVR. There's nothing we can do remotely to help you get online. These are 100% local issues. And it's just like going online is just like plugging your PC to your router. So we've all seen a desktop PC. You get a simple Ethernet cable, plug it into the back of your router, you go online, no issues. It's exactly the same with a DVR. Okay. So hopefully you guys now at least have an idea of why it's offline, and try and go online, and I hope you can help one or two of you out. So please subscribe, and if you've got any questions, please leave a comment, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks. Bye.